Hi everyone, it's me again, Julianne, back with another Bible Life. Okay, today we're going to entitle this one Genealogy, because that's one of the sections we're in the Bible. Okay, way back when they started genealogy, and even today it has it. They got these things called, I really like to do it, Ancestry.com. I really think that would be cool. Eventually I will. Okay, some people definitely don't like that idea, but some people really love it. I think I would really love it. Get to find out people that might be related to you that you didn't know, and all kinds of other things. But anyway, let's go on to the Bible Life. It's genealogy, and the prayer that God gave me today is going to be that everyone's to get ready. I know I keep seeming like God keeps leading me there. But he also led me to the part that he said about the 10 virgins. There was 10 virgins, and everybody was supposed to get ready. But for when Jesus came, only 5 virgins got ready. The other 5 said, "No, give us some of your oil so that we can go too." And they said, "No, we won't have enough to get there." So, in other words, everybody has to be ready. Okay, so everybody get ready. Okay, so we'll go ahead and do the prayer that everybody gets ready. Everybody fills up their lamps and gets ready. Lord, our Heavenly Father, please help us, lead us, and guide us in your way and your will, that we might be ready to do your will, to be able to go your directions, so that we can be able to see you, have eternal life with you forever and ever in glory. Please help the other people in the jar with the many different things. In Jesus Christ's name I pray. Amen. Okay, so we'll put that to the side. All right. So the question of the day is going to be, who was the father of Methuselah? See, it is genealogy. Who is the father of Methuselah? So we're going to go, if you want to follow along, we're going to go to Genesis 5:21, okay? Genesis 5:21. All right. When Enoch was 65 years old, Methuselah was born. Okay, Methuselah is one that was supposed to be the oldest person on the earth, the one that lived the longest. And he lived a total of, I seen it here a little while ago. It's 900 and where'd you go? Well, Methuselah, there you are. Methuselah ends up having Lamech in his old age at 187. And Methuselah lived at the birth of Melech, after the birth of him, 782 years. So he lived 969 years. That's old. Almost 1,000 years old. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and I got lost here. Where did I go? All right, we did the reading. So if you got your answer, can you put it down below? That would be great. If you have any comments or questions or anything like that, please put them down below too. And if you like, that'd be great. And subscribe, that's wonderful. Okay, share the videos because the videos aren't going out there. My sister said that she's not getting them like she did before. So if you could share the videos, that would be fantastic. All right, so that way my sister and the other 11 can get them. And maybe it'll get bigger and bigger, but if not, it's okay. God's good. God is so good. All right, so now we're going to go to the green book. I know I'm looking over that way. What was it? Where was I? Okay, the little green book. Okay, do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord will personally go ahead of you, and he will be with you. And that's out of Deuteronomy 31:8. Do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord will personally go ahead of you, and he will be with you. Okay? So, all right, so let's go ahead and do a closing prayer, and then we'll see you again tomorrow, hopefully, God is willing. Lord, our Heavenly Father, thank you, thank you, thank you for another day. Please lead us and guide us in the ways that you want us to go in your direction. In Jesus Christ's name I pray. Amen. Okay. God bless. See you later.